prosecutor who investigated child deaths says Nebraska Health and Human Services missed opportunities to save an Omaha boy's life. Police found 12-year-old Michael Bielitz dead in a bathtub 2 months ago. His mother, Angela Manns, is charged with first-degree murder. She called HHS for help twice in the months before the crime. KATV News Watch 7 I-Team investigator Farah Fazal is live with an investigation you're seeing new at 10. Farah?
Brandy, we filed a Freedom of Information Act request to compel the state to release these critical incident reports to us. Part of the story they tell is of a troubled mother reaching out for help twice and not finding it.
Yeah, he fell through the cracks. He wouldn't be dead if he didn't fall through the cracks.
Lancaster County Prosecutor Gary Lacey believes the state didn't protect Michael Bielitz. Former Governor Mike Johanns appointed Lacey to investigate 30 state child deaths.
It doesn't seem to me that there's any question in this case that something immediate should have happened.
KATV News Watch 7 uncovered these state documents that show Michael's mother tried twice to call social workers for help. She left a voicemail on March 27th of this year to put her son into foster care. Less than a week later, she called again. Both times, the worker returned the calls and told Angela Manns to call the child abuse hotline. But the process stopped there.
Then you send somebody out there right away.
We also found this critical incident report of Angela Mann's history with HHS. In 1999, somebody reported to HHS Mann slapped her middle daughter. Officers say they didn't find any abuse. In February of 07, somebody reported Mann's was drinking and physically and verbally abusive. HHS found those allegations unfounded. Mann's oldest daughter says she became her 15-year-old sister's guardian in 2007 after her mother kicked the girl out of the house.
It's a red flag to do something, to look into it carefully, because you've got a history. And there's nothing more reflective of conduct than history.
There was probably some opportunity to do a better job.
The new head of HHS says the new department policy will make sure parents are connected with experts. Carrie Winterer says a social worker or police will personally visit homes when they get calls from people like Angela Manns.
All we're trying to do is be more proactive.
Tonight, an HHS spokeswoman told us social workers got a series of emails from Michael's oldest sister in the weeks and months before he died. Most of those emails were about her younger sister. But in one email, the older sister said she was concerned about Michael after she saw her mother buy alcohol from a grocery store. The spokeswoman told us, social workers were limited in what they could do for Michael because they didn't have enough substantive information from family members, and Michael was not a state ward. He never had been, Brandy.
Farah Fazal reporting live. Thank you.